Our programs offer many languages. Please visit suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Nos programmes offrent plusieurs langues. Veuillez visiter suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Nuestros programas ofrecen varios idiomas. Visiten suprememastertv.com/schedule.
Манай нэвтрүүлгүүд олон хэлээр гардаг. Зочлох хаяг suprememastertv.com ташаа зураас schedule.
Song Yue, Wu Wang Wu Di, Ding Qian Kun, Nai Zi Tian Jian, Di Yi Ren.
Please watch on for Prophecy of the Golden Age, Part 99, The Great Saint in the Chinese Prophecies.
Today's program will be presented in Chinese with subtitles in Arabic. Olasis, also known as Vietnamese, Bulgarian, Chinese, Czech, English, French, German, Hindi, Hungarian, Indonesian, Japanese, Korean, Malay, Mongolian, Persian, Polish, Portuguese, Punjabi, Romania, Russian, Spanish, Telugu, and Thai.您好，可敬的观众，我是妙音天女。我们朝气蓬勃的中国人，祈愿天堂的音乐抚慰您的灵魂。纵观人类历史，神圣的讯息常笼罩在神秘的事物中。先知、弥赛亚，无论你怎么称呼他们，他们常受迫害与压迫，他们的话隐晦不明。但我们如何分辨真假？要做到这点，人们只能仰赖上天的引导，而真理将向那些认真寻求他的人揭示。这本著名的中国预言书《推背图》共有60则预言，今天我们翻到第47则，进一步来确认我们时代的救世主究竟是谁。
宋曰：吴王无帝，定乾坤，来自田间第一人。
这则预言说，这位平天下的伟大救主，不是世间的帝王，而是来自田间第一人。如上一集中所看到的，第一人或一人，是这位救主的代号。
这可能是因为当一字和人字组合在一起时就成了大字。符合此预言的是青海无上师的西湖道场，
是一片农地，位于台湾福尔摩沙，有着田园风光的苗栗县，而他当然是那里的大人物第一人。
同样地，在接下来的第48项重申世界将会和平，甚至名言
50年中一将臣，青青草自田间出。
青海无上师生于1950年代，
就像一位将军那样，是深具影响力的领袖。他为和平而奋斗，不是打仗，而且他常回到自己位于苗栗田间的道场。耐人寻味的是，这个预言中的草字和田字合并起来就是苗，而苗栗县正是师父的西湖道场所在地。
道场也果真是一片绿意盎然的青草地，只不过除此之外还多了绿树和浓密的凉荫。此外，中国字的田
也可能指的是人内心的修行道场。田字中间也有一个十字架，而十字架是灵修的古老符号，象征真理。在世界各地，包括佛教和基督教，都可看到此象征符号。因此，该预言说明了此救主是真正的修行人。
好把旧书多读到，一言一出见英明。
青海无上师从小就博览他父亲图书馆里的群书，因此已经研究并精通各派宗教与哲学。
因为我从小就喜欢那种道德，从小就读庄子、老子、佛经，还是那些道德的书。其实里面那个中国的书上比较少说，上比较那些什么《封神榜》啊，或是什么《春秋》哈，《三国志》，还有《东出列国》，还有什么《万化楼》那种《狄经》啊，《程咬经》那些永远知道。经过那些故事啊，教训我们，让我们的那个道德的精神稳固。
青海无上师开始公开弘法后，
来自各宗教、社会和文化背景的民众立刻就认出他是一位大开悟的名师，而从世界各地前来接受他的印心。在预言书推背图中的第51项，我们看到了一幅图，是一位高贵的女士和一位穿皇帝装的男士站在一起。
如果仔细观察，我们会注意到那位女士稍微站在皇帝的后面。按照中国的传统，这表示她比皇帝年长，年纪比皇帝大。
这也可能表示 他会劝导并支持世界的领导者和政府。
I'm thanking especially the leaders and important ministers and other high positions in the government of this world who try their best to govern the nations with all they have got. I'm helping by this and invisible way. I'm supporting you mentally and spiritually. You are putin these high positions to take care of everyone on this planet, to make it right, to be a good steward on Earth. So please don't waste your time and God's blessing anymore. Do it now. Change it now. Not thinking any longer before things get more out of control. Make the vegan law to save our world.I trust that your holinesses and your reverence, all your reverences, to lead this great change, to promote the vegan lifestyle, which encompasses love, compassion, and respect for all beings, and obeys God's commandments. Please promote it to all your clergy, monks, nuns, and all the faithful. The power of your entrusted position,We lend a significant, effective encouragement for world citizens to follow your lead,
etc.
劝曰：阴阳和，化以正，坤顺而感，后见尧舜。
这则精彩的寓言一开始就说阴和阳，也就是世上肯定和否定的双重力量。会团结起来，彼此保持和谐的平衡。遵循正确的开悟方式，就能达到阴阳平衡。这正是此卦象第二行所说的会发生在我们世界的事。
但是要怎么做才能有这种灵性提升？
亦如这则寓言所描述，以及画中所描绘的这位女士，这位救主温柔平静的女性特质，以及她对道的纯正信仰，将感动大众并改变他们。
Only love can convert people. Only love can touch people's heart. Unconditional love. This is a lot of yin and yang, huh? The soft winds always, you see the water, huh? So soft and no form, nothing, but it even move mountains and destroy rocks, yeah?
我们知道这个卦象指的就是青海无上师的圣人品质，他有力量，能从内在改变人们。这就是为何师父仅用几句话，一个慈爱的眼神，或透过无上师电视台散发自身的神圣能量等等，就能融化并改变无数人的心灵。这其实比移山还难。
Supreme Mastic, you reach out so many people and you do such a wonderful job.If you could reach me, you could reach almost anybody, because I'm not that easy to reach. So I appreciate it, and thank you very much for all you do. You're wonderful.
I really didn't know much about Supreme Master Ching Hai, and it was unbelievable. When I was listening to her, it brought tears to my eyes, because she was so heartfelt and emotional. I think people around the world will listen to her story and feel the love, because that's what she's all about.
This is a person who has touched so many thousands and millions of people around the world.
She gives the essence of what all great religions are about, which are really about love and peace and not war.
When Supreme Master Ching Hai was on, I have a Parkinson's disease, and I was so taken by her beauty and so taken by her words that my wife and our girlfriend Nellie said, Al's hand is not shaking. She touched my heart so deeply, and she got me so relaxed and so in love with her.
我看个电视台，看着看着，跟家里的人就是一起分享这样子，然后看，然后我是自己有顿悟到，因为我觉得我现在所做的，以后都会被一种无形的力量啊，就是去惩罚我，那种惩罚是我躲不掉的，所以与其这样，我不如现在先帮自己先铺路，铺一点好走的路，来造福我的儿子妻小这样。
至今我已经吃素将近四个月。将近四个月，而且我是全素哦，师父是全素。
哇哦！
感谢青海无上师，师父给我的那种教导。
My son is 12 now and has autism. For 11 years, he had the most incredible meltdowns, which could go on for hours. School was horrendous for both him and I. And then the magic that is Supreme Master TV came along. At the beginning of the year.I started playing Supreme Master TV in his room 24/7 and gave him a double dose next to his head while he slept. Since then, he has been the angel I always knew he was. Not one meltdown and not even slightly angry. He has gone from all ones for his behavior to all fives, top score. And from all ones for his schoolwork to 8, 9 and even 10s, top score in 1 year.We are so immensely grateful to Supreme Master Ching Hai and all the Supreme Master TV team for creating this magic and the immense blessings that come from this station.
那天我带着家人，两个小孩跟妈妈到健康公园溜纸牌轮，然后绑匪在前方等着我，然后拿着枪指着我的肩膀，想什么状况？天哪，我深呼吸一下，喊一下师父，当下我就先把师父的录音带先转佛站，然后我问绑匪要去哪，他说往前走，他有点傻眼，然后就往前走，那就叫我在前方30公尺左右就停下来了。那他们有一个接应的车手，年轻人就走上来了。我说你安全带要好的哦。他们都觉得压抑。我们车继续开，他说，问我说，你叫小鸭好，你是混到你是混哪里的？啊，不，你叫出来讲讲的，咱直接讲讲还紧。我说我修行人呢。我不是脚头大姐啦，你弄错了，我青海无上师的弟子呢。我吃素，我修行，我持五戒，然后问团体拢有去恁监狱弘法，你唔知捌无？当我每次讲到师父的时候，我会很跳痛的，变得很开心，让整个振动力，师父佛战的振动力充满整个车的巡回，然后就打坐咯，等我。闭眼张眼的时候也不晓得去哪里逛了一圈又回来，他停车说手机拿来，所以你要感谢您师父，等于给你们一挂分啊。然后我就脱离了这一次的险境，慌张的去接完家人然后回家。可是当下我是不怕的，因为是整个满满的空间都是被师父的爱力加持着，包满着我。当然师父的振动力跟大能量在车里面在旋转的时候已经软化了他们，所以他们是拿着手机就走人，还感谢师父。
Etc.
这则预言说，在救主潜移默化的影响下，日后将出现贤良的领袖，这使人想到尧帝与舜帝。根据中国神话，尧帝与舜帝是传说中古代的两位圣王，在他们的统治之下，天下进入了太平盛世的黄金时代。因此，这幅图显示，这位具有女性特质、令人尊敬的美丽救主，将带来仁慈的领袖和繁荣的时代。
有一次，话题谈到目前的欧盟，师父表示，欧洲国家大多数的领导者既善良又真诚，我很高兴看到欧洲更加团结又和顺。师父也多次表彰欧盟高雅的作为，包括致赠光耀世界和平领导奖、光耀世界真实关爱领导奖以及光耀世界爱心与无条件世界关怀领导奖。
如今我们看到越来越多的领袖和政府正采取行动，为自己的国家、其他国家和世界带来和平与繁荣。
Etc.
I am very grateful to
courageous leaders in the world for stepping out of their boundary and to speak out for the sake of everyone. Even if the public do not appreciate their goodwill, heaven will take note and they will have a great reward hereafter. Being a leaderWe must know what is good for our subjects and what is not. And what is good, we have to encourage them to do, facilitate them to do. And what is bad, we have to stop to protect them. That is the true meaning of a leader. To such a wise and courageous ones, we offer full support and respect.We pray that heaven give them more strength, more wisdom to carry out their noble duty.
感谢有福的观众今天的收看，下周请再度观赏本节目，来了解这本中国寓言书推背图中一个尤为惊人的段落。焦点新闻后接着播出和平饮食专访威尔塔托博士，纯素着四季之三，请锁定无上师电视台，愿天堂的祥和与启发触动您的生命。Thank you, blessed viewers, for your company today. Please join us again next week for an especially eye-opening passage from the Chinese prophecy book, 推背图. Coming up next is the World Peace Diet interview with Dr. World Turtle Vegan, part 3 of 4, right after Noteworthy News. Please stay tuned to Supreme Master Television. May your life be touched by heaven's peace and inspiration.
Our programs offer many languages. Please visit suprememastertv.com/schedule and suprememastertv.com/AP.